May I speak with Jeff Settleton, please?
Yes, it's that time.
Jeff?
Dan Landsman.
Dan,
from high school.
I want to talk reunion with you.
20 years, can you believe it?
That's not very mature.
The ocean and the sun, both beautiful, both deadly.
Stacy? Honey?
Oliver Lawless.
From high school?
Yes, from high school, on a national commercial. He did it. He made it. Zach, that was one of Daddy's good friends.
No, really?
It was not.
Hang up the phones. D-Fresh has an idea.
Who's D-Fresh?
It's me, Jerry Focus.
Is that Oliver Lawless?
The ocean, I can
yes.
Keep that.
He's a big Hollywood actor now. We get Lawless to come, the whole class will follow. It's like one of those charity events. They bring out the celebrities. If Dave Schwimmer goes, everyone goes.
Dan?
Dude, yeah,
hey.
What's up?
Oh, yeah.
I got us a couch.
Yeah, let's sit at the bar.
Oh.
He's the banana boat guy.
Banana boat.
That guy is this guy, and this guy is that guy.
Ask me why I'm here, Oliver.
I'm here for your business meeting.
It's what my boss, who's sleeping right above us, thinks. I came here to get you to come to our high school reunion.
Jesus.
Never taken a muscle relaxant before. Down the old hatch.
Mimosa?
You earned it, Dan boy.
Mimosa?
What about Lawless?
Is he gonna come to the reunion?
Lawless RSVP.
And then a bunch of others RSVP.
There he is.
What happened in L.A.?
Dan, it's in the past.
Dan, I don't know how you did it, man, but you bagged yourself a good one.
Right? Has something changed that I'm not aware of? I mean, maybe we should talk about it.
I thought if I could deliver Oliver Lawless, I'd be a hero, single-handedly saving our reunion.
How about this? D-Nice.
What?
Have people just call me that from now on?
This reunion is for everybody. It's for all of us, not just him!
You're obsessed with Oliver? What is going on with you? You're acting so weird.
Talk to me, Oliver!
What do you want to talk about, Dad?
Oliver, wait, why did the music stop?
Now,
you don't know anything.
She doesn't want to see you today.
Tell her I love her.
Gotta let her hate you so she can get better.
I am forgiven you!
How'd you like?